Hello, I'm Junwei Liang, and I will be presenting our work of focal visual text attention for visual question answering. This is a joint work by me and Alexandra Hauptmann from Carnegie Mellon University, Liu Jiang and Li-Jia from Google, and Liangliang Cao from HelloBerry AI. In traditional VQA, question is about a single image and it is usually more general. Like in this example, the question is simply about the scene. Personal media contains image or videos as well as text sequence. In the example on the left, which is real personal content, there are photos, titles, time, and location. This question requires collective reasoning, and it is hard to directly use traditional VQA methods. On the other hand, for personal QA, we will also need justifications for the answers given by the system. For example, if I ask the question, when was the last time we went to a bar, on my phone with thousands of photos and videos, and the system just returned a date as answer, I wouldn't be convinced that it is correct. To achieve these goals, we propose the focal visual text attention model for collective reasoning. Given the real-world personal collection as shown here, the system is asked, when was the last time we saw a tree on the beach? The system outputs the correct answer, as well as the grounding snippet. As we see here, the answer is Capitaria State Beach, and the justification is the photo with the tree on the beach. Our FVTA model utilizes a hierarchical process to dynamically determine what media and what time to focus on in sequential data. Our FVTA model first encodes different sequences of information from different modalities using different LSTMs. Based on the intuition that most questions can be answered with context in a short time period, we use a temporal-focal pooling function to summarize each time step's representation with relevant information in a small temporal window. Our model produces the focal context representation, here denoted as the F tensor. Then, the attention is computed based on the similarity between the question and the focal context representation. Both the Q and F tensor are attended using such a attention mechanism and are input to the final layer. In this example, the word vehicle in the question is correlated with the image with vehicle in the attending representation. To utilize our model for real-world personal media QA, we experiment with the MemX QA dataset. In this dataset, real-world photo sequences with multimodal information are given. They include photo, text, title, location, and time information. The evaluation metric is accuracy. We compare our model with recent traditional VQA methods. Our model achieves the best overall performance and in most question types. We also experiment with movie QA dataset, where both movie clips, sequences, and subtitles are given as shown on the left. Movie QA dataset has been a popular benchmark for collective reasoning since 2016. Every TA model achieves superior results than other VQA methods. This is a qualitative analysis of our model. Given personal collection of sequences containing visual and text information, when asked the question, when was the last time we went to a bar? Our focal visual text attention network outputs the correct answers and also gives the correct grounding snippet. As you can see, it is a photo of people drinking at a bar. Similarly, in movie QA, given multiple video clips and subtitles from the same movie, our system finds the correct answer and also pinpoints the right frame and subtitle. Our code and models are ready at the following website. Please come check out our poster number 1240. Thank you.